Please introduce yourselves.
So I'm Jade, and what's your name?
Lucas.
Christian. Christian is my little brother, and we're sign along with us.
How old are you?
I'm 18 years old, and how old are you, Christian?
Four.
He's four.
Four, yeah. My goodness me. Fantastic. What are you going to do for us today?
So we're here to do some sign language and some singing.
Brilliant.
Thank you. We were told that Christian would never be able to communicate. I taught him sign language so then he could talk, and he's here, a little miracle, proving everybody wrong.
Yes, sister! That's what she's supposed to do.
I didn't want to accept that Christian would never be able to communicate. I just knew that there was a voice in there that needed to come out.
Exciting, isn't it?
No.
You're so
cheeky. Cheeky.
We decided we wanted to teach other people this, so we started a class. We're just amazed by how many people wanted to get involved.
I'm Taylor and I'm 7.
I'm Sam, I'm 22.
I'm Ella and I'm 12.
Are you excited to see Sam and Cal?
Yes.
Yes.
I'm in love with him anyway.
Ella has actually met Simon before. She won a Child of Courage Award at the Pride of Britain 2019.
You are the sweetest, bravest little girl and you deserve this. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I can't believe I'm on Bitter Cut Talent. It's amazing. It's made my dream come true.
Just got to go out there and show them what we've got.
Yeah.
Try our best.
Amazing.
Yes.
We would never normally get an opportunity to do something like this. It's unbelievable. We're just so excited.
We wish you all the best.
Say thank you.
Don't make me melt.
To be ashamed of all my scars.
song is such an anthem for people who maybe don't feel part of the world or part of anything. And I just found it really, really moving.
Thank you.
It was absolutely brilliant.
Hello, thank you.
Gla-gla.
Thank you.
I genuinely can't find the words.
Amazing!
There you go.
Thank you.
And Christian, you are an absolute little star, so thank you.
Hey, thank you.
Gla-gla.
I have to confess, I have a friend of mine in this choir. Ella. We met at the Pride of Britain, and I heard Ella sing, and I said, I have a feeling one day you're going to be auditioning on one of our shows, and guess what? You're here. And you're saying, this is me, and I'm thinking, you are us, because you define what this show should be all about. This is an audition I will never, ever forget.
Thank you. I promise you I'll keep
you safe. Every one of you gave everything to this performance, an amazing positive message to put out there. And all I can say is...
Well, thank you. What's your name?
I'm Jack.
Nice to meet you, Jack.
I'm Dad, I'm Tim.
Hi, Dad, Tim. Aw, oh, aren't you adorable? Where are you guys from?
We're from Norfolk, Norwich.
How old are you, Jack?
I'm 12.
12, and how long have you been singing with Dad?
Since I was about 5.
Really? And Tim, is this what you do for a living?
I play, I'm a full-time dad, really, to Jack, Lily, and Gabrielle and Kimberly.
Are you feeling nervous?
A little bit, but I'm really excited.
Do you think you could win this?
It's my favourite thing to watch on TV, so it would be absolutely incredible to win.
Good answer.
Do you have a favourite judge?
I like Simon especially because... I like Simon especially because I like watching his best insults.
Okay. They're good, aren't they?
They are. They're really good. They're funny.
Okay. Probably not best to answer that question again. Can I ask a question?
Yes.
What's the song?
This is a song called The Lucky Ones. Jack and I write together, and this is one of ours.
Okay. Can you tell me what it's about?
It's we've all had family losses and things like that, and as a father and son, it's a kind of father-son song, family song. It's about us. It's just about
how lucky we are to have what we have.
Oh, well, you seem adorable, and we wish you guys the best of luck.
Thank you.
Put your arms around mine. Jack, this says it all. Big deep breath. We can do this.
Hello.
Hi there. Hello.
What's your name?
I'm Dermot Parlin. I'm the head teacher of Flakefleet Primary School, and this is our choir.
Hi.
Hello.
So tell me a little bit about the choir and how long they've been singing together.
Probably since September. We're a real eclectic group. We've got ranges from 4 all the way through to 11. Some are amazing singers. Some are just enthusiastic. I'm not being...
That's a nice way of putting it.
No. Do you know what?
It I'm going just... to use that in future.
That is funny.
You were enthusiastic.
So what's the big dream for this choir?
Reading and writing is important at school, but the kids had a dream. This one in assembly said she wanted to go on Britain's Got Talent, and here we are.
Amazing. What's your name?
Megan.
How old are you, Megan?
Seven.
And why did you want to come on Britain's Got Talent?
Because I love singing.
Oh, darling. Oh, well, we're all rooting for you. Good luck.
Thank you very much. I'm just going to go and conduct. Really proud of you, whatever you've done. Right? You're amazing kids. Let's go for it. Yeah? Smile.
Tonight I'm gonna hurt myself. I'm a good time. I feel alive. I'll turn it inside out.
floods of tears. Press the gold, David, press the gold!
It's so moving, I don't know why it's so moving.
Oh my God, it shook me.
That was absolute chaos and absolute joy. Thank you so much. Simon, what did you think?
I think you are so important to kids this age to remind them, you know, to have fun. Your joy that you radiated is infectious. And this, to me, is what Britain's Got Talent is all about. David.
It's just one of the most joyous things I've ever seen. And I think you've just made all our hearts sore today. And it's what you want your childhood to have been like and what you want your children's childhood to be like, which is just full of unbridled joy. So this is what I think. Teacher.
You're a great, great teacher.
Well done, everybody. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen. Well done. Well done in there. Come on. Come on. Ah, here he is. He was stuck in the bin. He was stuck in the bin. He was stuck in there. Well done, guys.
Hola.
Hola, ¿qué tal?
Buenas noches.
¿Cómo estáis?
¿Cómo os llamáis?
Pues ella se llama Zlata Jomenko. Y yo soy su profesor, José Antonio Checa.
Ah, vale, va a actuar ella,
sí,
me
va a actuar
imagino.
Ella, sí.
Me llama Zlata, mi 8 años. Yo soy ucraniana.
Ay.
Ahí lo llevas.
Bueno, os cuento un poquito. Ella es una niña refugiada ucraniana, ¿vale? Que ha venido... Bueno, ella vino básicamente, como todos sabéis, por la guerra, obviamente, y le recomendaron mi escuela de ballet. Entonces, por supuesto, está becada. La vais a ver, es una pasada, es una artista. Y nada, pues yo estoy súper orgulloso de ella de poder mostrarla para todos vosotros, que la disfrutéis muchísimo.
No sé. No sé si le quiere dedicar la actuación a alguien.
Я буду танцевать для всех украинских детей. Я посвящаю свой танец Украине. The world can be a nice place. You know it, I know it.
Pues, cuando quieras.
¿Vale? Listo. ¿Un pellón?
¿Para ti la toma?
No.
¿Tiene todo, Sasso?
No.
¿No?
No.
La toma, Ivy.
Cuando quieras.
No, bye. Thank you.
Спасибо всем за поддержку. Надеюсь, война в Украине скоро закончится. Я вернусь.
Злата está viviendo una situación muy complicada, pero la energía que tiene es envidiable.
Я очень надеюсь, что вы, как сможете, поможете Украине, потому что это очень важно для меня. И я скучаю за всеми своими друзьями, которые остались, и надеюсь, что мы с ними в скором встретимся.
Я нам густария tener ese poder.
Также хотела сказать, что в Украине есть очень похожий конкурс «Украина. Моя талант». И моя мечта сбылась. Я хотела попасть на такой же похожий конкурс. Спасибо вам.
Nata, yo estoy muy emocionada. Primero porque creo que eres una espléndida y maravillosa bailarina. Pero yo no sé si es porque ahora que soy madre, pues...
Ven aquí. If I just lay here, would you lie with me? Just forget the world. If I lay here, if I just lay here.
Pienso en ti, pienso en muchos niños que están viviendo cosas, madres, padres, pero sobre todo los niños que me ha llegado mucho conocerte, tu actuación, y yo sé que este concurso no es el de tu país. Pero yo quiero que te vayas así.
Edición.
Muchas gracias a todos. Muchas gracias. Всім дякую. Я вірю, що Україна зможе це зробити. Та вона це зробить!
Браво!
Come aguanta ahí, ¿eh? Aguanta.
No, no.
Impresionante.
To appreciate what we'll leave behind.
Muy bien, muy bien. Bonita.
Es que me he puesto a pensar, tío, ya mi hija, sé. No sé qué, digo, qué horror tener que... Claro. Y encima el talento que tenía. Vale. Oh.
Dame Kleenex, que no nos falten. Más.
Es pedazo de botón, ¿eh?
Estoy muy contenta, la verdad.
Lo que es muy bestia es que ella nos daba consejos a nosotros.
Sí.
Perseguí vuestros sueños, de verdad, tal, y digo, pero... ¿Sabes alguien que no está con su familia, que ha perdido gente, qué tal? Diciéndote a ti, de verdad, sí. Sueña, hombre, tal.
¿Hace Luis?
¡Guapa! ¡Artistaza!
Muchas gracias por todo, ¿eh?
Al contrario, tío.
Gracias.
Muchas felicidades.
Muchas gracias.
Y muchas gracias a ti.
Nada, por supuesto.
Por todo
favor.
Lo que estás haciendo.
Gracias.
Muchas
nada.
Gracias.
Espacio.
Muchas gracias.
We are Chicken Shed!
No matter what you're doing, no matter what you're playing.
Chicken Shed is an amazing theatre company based in North London. Everyone and anybody from all walks of life come to Chicken Shed.
No matter where you're living, no matter what you're giving.
How are you feeling about performing in the Palladium?
It's so cool. Seeing all the judges.
Yeah.
And seeing Anton Deck.
Chicken Shed is a place for people where they didn't have a place before.
No matter where you are, where you're coming from, put your head on your heart.
It's like we're all a big family. If someone's upset, we say, come on, join us, let's have some fun. It's just a lovely place to be. Feels like a home to me. Just can't wait to perform and see what we've got.
We're gonna blow your socks off, so get ready.
Chicken Shed!
Hi there.
Hey.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Everybody seems very excited.
Yeah, we are really excited. We want
well,
to show how hard we work.
We can't
out.
Wait
let's
to see it. Let's get you on there,
yes,
shall we?
Let's go. Let's
good
go.
Luck. Good luck.
Yours. No matter where you are.
There's so many of us.
There's loads of you, isn't there?
Hello.
Hi,
how are you doing?
How are you doing?
You look hyped up and ready to go.
Oh, yeah.
We're ready. We're ready. Yeah. What are your names and where are you from?
Well, I'm Gabriel.
Gabriel.
Jimmy.
Yeah. I'm Cara and we're from Chicken Shed Theatre Company.
Yeah, yeah, go Chicken Shed!
Can you tell us a bit more about them, please?
Well, Chicken Shed is so many things for so many different people. We're all about, if you have a passion for theatre and you love theatre, then you're welcome. We're an inclusive company. We don't audition. That's why there's so many of us, and we celebrate our differences, and we love that. That's what makes us us.
We've been going for almost 50 years now, but there's still so much change to make. It's about celebrating our young people.
Love that. Thank you. Whenever you're ready. Stage is yours.
Thank you.
A message to our generation. I know there's so many struggles we're mentally facing. We live in a world that's messed up and kind of wild. So whether you're a young adult or a little child, and trust me, I know you might feel scared, cause there's pain in your heart that you just can't bear. And you think, what's the point, cause you think life's not fair. But remember, I'll be by your side with comfort and care. And just take your time. I know you're feeling down, but one day you'll be victorious, wearing the crown. This is our chance to speak to the world, for every young person, every boy and every girl.
I can beat the night. I'm not afraid of thunder. I am full of life. I am full of wonder.
for the energy around me. Sometimes I slip up and it feels like I'm drowning, but the power's inside of me. It's causing fear in my veins. I got a shot, and you're wrong if you doubt me. Forget the drama, cause I had a little setback. Fighting with the power, so I had to get some get back. Yeah, roll with a chip on my shoulder. Had something to prove, but my mind got older. I kicked so my boys just to watch the world.
Contagious, go tell your neighbors, just reach out and pass it on. Ooh, yeah.
It's like it's contagious, go tell your neighbors, just reach out and pass it on. It's like it's contagious, go tell your neighbors, just
reach out and pass it on. Yeah.
Character came alive, the story came alive. We can all hear you loud and clear, don't you think?
Amanda, I thought the singing was amazing, the choreography was fantastic, you were all in sync, and for me it's all about the love that's on that stage in front of us and everything that you represent. It was a brilliant performance. Wonderful, well done.
I've known about Chicken Shed for a long time, and I've always wondered, when's the year you're going to come on Got Talent? And the work you do actually is incredible. And this performance summed up everything you do. This really, 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 really is a Golden Buzzer audition. That's what the Golden Buzzer is for.
I love every single thing that you stand for and what you represent. Inclusivity is so important. Everybody feeling represented, and you do that in abundance. And you're giving young people this incredible opportunity and platform. And honestly, I don't know what else is more important than that.
Absolutely.
So it's my honor to give you a Golden Buzzer.
celebrate.
Well done. Well done.
It was incredible. Just
thank
pure
you.
Joy.
Well done.
Thank you so much.
Now that's a golden buzzer.
Can I join you? Yep. I've always wondered, what would it be like to experience real magic? Well, 2 years ago, I did, and it changed me and my life forever. Amanda,
yes.
I'm going to ask you to give this Rubik's Cube a mix for me. Can you keep on mixing until I come back to you?
Yes.
Thank you. David, inside this box are 25 different coloured crayons. I'm going to give these a mix, and David, you're going to choose one, but without looking. Just grab one at random. Hold it in your hand, David, but don't look at it. Keep it hidden. Alicia,
yes.
These cards belong to my daughter. It's important to see that all the cards are different.
Yep.
I'm going to ask you to just touch the back of anyone. It doesn't matter which, but what is very, very important is that I don't do any sleight of hand. Okay. So I'll spread the cards like this, point to anyone that you like. Wow, right down the end. Can you hold out your hand for me? I'm going to place that card on the palm of your hand, genuinely the card that you touch. Is that okay?
Yes.
Lovely. Amanda.
Yes.
You have mixed that cube.
Yes.
Into a completely unique pattern.
Yes.
Fair to say?
Uh-huh.
We'll get back to that in a moment. Simon.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to ask you to hold this pen in your right hand right here. Perfect. You lower your wrist down, get comfortable.
Yeah.
Lovely. This book belongs to my wife. There are over 600 pages, around about 200,000 words in the book. Alicia, can I ask you to close your eyes for a moment? And just say the word stop.
Stop.
Simon, I'm going to hold the book above your pen.
Mm-hmm.
Amanda, can you say the word stop as I do this?
Stop.
Simon, can you bring the pen up to the page without looking and draw a small circle the size of a 5-pence piece? You don't have to be precise. I'm going to place the book down in front of you here, Simon. I'll take the pen. Can you do me a favour? Lift up the book. Don't show me. But have a look at where you've drawn that circle. Can you confirm that there is a word or words that you can see within that circle?
Yeah.
Yeah? There is? Wonderful. It's a good start. David, can you tell us what colour crayon do you have?
Red.
The red crayon. Alicia, for the first time, what card did you choose?
Ah, puppet penguin.
The puppet penguin. Amanda, very carefully,
yeah.
Can you just lift off the box so we can see the pattern that you've created on the very top of that Rubik's Cube? Now, if I told you that I knew this exact outcome yesterday, a week ago, or a month ago, you'd say, well, that would have to be magic. Some people would.
I would.
But it's not real magic. It's interesting, intriguing, maybe clever. Some might even say amazing, but it's not real magic. See, for me, real magic changed 2 years ago. This, to me, is real magic.
Wow.
And Simon, That leaves just you. For the very first time, Simon, what is the word that you circled?
Hat.
Hat, H-A-T.
Yeah.
Simon, this is for you. Isabella, you beautiful little girl. If Daddy was going to do Britain's Got Talent in 2 years from now, what random word do you think Simon would think of?
Hat.
Hat. H-A-T. You could be right.
Oh my God, that's amazing! Wow!
Absolutely gobsmacks. I mean, first of all, thank God your little girl's okay. That's the most important. She's okay now, yeah?
Absolutely.
Good. Well, I'm thrilled to hear that. Don't know what you've gone through, Mark, through your career trying to get the break you've been looking for. I have a feeling this act is going to change your life. It was unbelievable.
Thank you very much. I really appreciate that. I really do.
I've been doing this show now, 7 years? And I genuinely never, ever thought a magic act would move me like that.
I know.
That's just crazy. I don't care how you did it. It was magnificent.
He did it because it's magic.
You have just taken magic to a whole new level,
oh,
my friend.
Thank you.
Loved it. Great.
Brilliant.
It was a really beautifully put together performance.
Thank you, David.
I loved your presentation. So calm, so in control all the time. I like that you didn't bother with lots of silly jokes on the side. Obviously, it's incredibly moving seeing the story with your family as well. And it's a lovely way of including them in the act.
Thank you.
It's astonishing.
Gets you in tears.
Yeah.
It's emotional.
Really emotional.
Utterly extraordinary. You know, we're all parents. And that is the greatest magic in the world.
Oh, she's my magic.
Absolutely. Absolutely. And we're going to take a vote.
Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Come on. You got it. You don't have to vote. That doesn't even vote. Ready?
Put me up in tears. That was remarkable.
Well done. Well done, man. Brilliant.
So deserved it.
So deserved it. Oh, my God.
See you in the live shows.
That was so brilliant. So
brilliant. Thank you.
Got me right there. Well done.
Lights will guide.
Hello.
Who are you guys?
We are Conversion.
Where are you guys from?
We are from Trois-Rivières, Quebec.
Wow.
And why have you come here to Canada's Got Talent stage?
Well, we're a group of dancers, and tonight we're going to be dancing for our coach, Vince. He and his wife had fertility issues, so this one's for him.
We do everything together. We're always at the studio. We're training together. It's really our family, and we do everything together. Our coach, Vince, really saw us grow up, so he's like our dad of the family. We are doing a dance called Open. Our coach came up with the storyline. He found out him and his wife, they were pregnant, and it was very emotional for them because it took them 8 to 9 years to have their baby, and it was a big struggle for them. So we really were with him throughout the whole process, and It's very touching, and we're bringing his vision to life and his story, so it's very honoring to us.
Best of luck, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Can I just say, the best Canadian dancers have come out of Quebec. So the bar is set high. That was original. What is the story behind that?
We are dancing on our coach's son's ultrasound. So his heartbeat.
This is by far the best act I have seen tonight. It really is.
How many people in your group?
36.
That's the biggest dance group we've had on the stage. 36 bodies moving as one. It was completely in sync. It was such an intimate story. When we started the show, I got asked, you know, what do you want to see on stage? And I said, I want to feel it. I said, I want my heart to skip a beat. I want my heart to soar. And you know what, guys? I was really, really feeling it. And I think they were feeling it. And I think...
It's all right to be lost sometimes.
conversion. How do you feel?
Hello. So what are your names, please?
So I'm Honey.
And I am Sammy. I am Honey's mummy.
Hang on. You're Honey's mummy?
Yes.
Okay, so if you don't mind me asking, how old are you?
I'm 14.
And you're?
43.
Okay.
Today?
No.
Happy birthday!
I'm always curious when mums and daughters work together, whose idea was it?
Mine. I applied without telling her.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
And what did you say?
Well, I wouldn't repeat what I probably said, but after that, okay, fine, what are we singing?
And Honey, why did you think it was important that you did this with your mum?
Our last 2 years, my mum got diagnosed with cancer. And it's been like, sorry.
Don't worry, you take your time.
Sorry. It's been like a tough couple of years, and to be here with my mum is the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Very brave. And how are you doing now?
Yeah, absolutely fine. It's all fine.
Oh, I'm thrilled to hear that.
I'm just so grateful for everything. I'd never thought that when me and my mum were singing in like the car or something, that it would bring us to this stage.
Okay, I'm really looking forward to this. Good luck, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's not simple to say the most days I don't recognize me in these shoes and this apron. It's place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. And it's not what I asked for. Sometimes life just slips in through the back door.
Right, okay. I just don't like the song. But your voices work really well together. Just Think has to be one of those big moment songs. So how would you feel about coming back maybe later on today?
Okay.
Yep.
Thank you.
Great.
Thank you.
We'll see you later.
See you later. See you later.
My God, that was quick. I thought we were going to see you so much later.
We have just learnt this. I have got the lyrics on my hand.
You're so brilliantly brave to do this.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh. Not only is it a great song, obviously I'm a mummy. I can identify with the lyrics. I'm sure every mummy can. And she has really been my rock and got me through stuff.
So should we just do it?
Away, away.
see the world, and I said, go.
There goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep.
Look how much it means to them.
Good for you. After everything you've gone through, you know, you deserve that moment. And I'm going to remember this audition for a long, long time.
I can't imagine how difficult that's been for you both. But you've turned it into something incredibly special here today. It was faultless, ladies. Well done.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
I just love the connection. There's nothing more beautiful than mother-daughter relationship. Congratulations. You did it!
Every single lyric that you got right and sang just seemed so poignant to your story. It was just the most wonderful thing to witness.
Thank you. Malachi, I'm 13 years old and my big dream is to be a singer. I started singing at 7. My mom made me join the choir because she's very bossy. My mum's my biggest fan and we're very close.
My baby on Britain's Got Talent. Wow. Yeah. Malachi is a sweet child. He plays tough, but he's very emotional.
Hi, ladies. Are you ready to come to the auditorium?
When he's on that stage, I'm just going to be pinching myself.
Listen, I'm petrified.
You're not even the one on stage. Why are you petrified, man?
It just scares me because on his very first show, somebody heckled him. It was gutting to think that someone would boo a child on stage because it could have knocked his confidence completely.
Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Gonna follow me?
Bro, it didn't, thank God.
When my mom watches me in the audience, I think she'll be very nervous.
Or hoping I can get through it.
Come on, let's do it.
Okay. Best of luck.
On to the star. Have fun out there, Malachi. Okay. Enjoy.
All the best.
How are you?
Very excited.
Good. And what's your name, please?
My name is Malachi. I'm 30 years old and I'm a singer from London.
Ooh. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
When did you decide, Malachi, that you were going to be a singer?
When I was 7.
What happened?
I joined my choir.
Yeah. And then what?
And then I started singing.
Yeah. So this is what you want to be full-time?
Yeah.
That's why you're here?
Yeah.
Who have you brought with you today, darling?
My mum and my sister. They're in the audience.
Hello, ladies!
All right, no more questions, I promise you. Good luck.
Oh, please be good.
Very nice. Very nice.
Is there any one word I could use to describe that? Golden.
Stunning performance.
Stunning.
Totally flawless, very composed. I looked over at your mum and sister. They were in bits, so you did yourself so proud. It was beautiful.
I don't know what you're channeling, but whatever is pouring out of you was so heavenly and beautiful. I actually went into a trance.
I agree. It was like being in heaven.
That was stunning. That was effortless.
I was in tears because you really touched me, and it's very simple. You sang like an angel.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming on this show. Really, that means a lot.
Thank you.
Come on, come on.
Today I looked up how long it would take to drown. Today I looked up how long it would take to drown. How long can you hold your breath before you can't hold your breath any longer? And how long until your lungs give out and the sound that used to fill the void quiets like a mouse at midnight, searching for its piece of the pie? Today I stood in front of a window and imagined what it would be like to fly. No, I didn't. I imagined what it would be like to jump outside the frame that caged me inside. But my better judgment said it wouldn't be very kind if someone you cared about found you. That's the voice that plays like a tape on rewind, rewind, rewind. Why would someone do such a thing? What could drive someone to that type of depth? Could I be driven to such depths? Would I ever be able to jump? There is no place to be soft in these moments, jump. There's no time to be caught in this moment, jump. There's no need to believe there ever was a moment, jump. Sigh, believe, relief in this moment. 'Cause I could never be the one to be in this moment. Or could I? Jump. Today I looked up how long it would take to drown. Do you first hold your breath? Do you exhale all of your problems and worries before casting your thoughts to the bottom of an otherwise empty place below the poverty line of depressed thoughts and the sad calamity of a haunted house you've called home? I don't know. Maybe someone out there has an answer. But for now, I'm still trying to come to terms with the fact that today I looked up how long it would take to drown.
Bravo!
Bravissimo.
Jasmine Elcock.
Jasmine, how old are you?
I've turned 14 2 days ago.
Oh, happy birthday.
Thank you.
Who have you brought with you?
I've got my dad with me here today and my mum.
Brilliant. Well, this is 2 minutes that could really change everything, so good
luck. Thank you very much. Thank you. No.
strong enough for now.
Oh, she deserved that.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
You know what? I was at one point losing the will to live, thinking maybe all the talent has gone. And now you come back, little thing, with such a great voice, so charming. And let me tell you, I think this country is going to totally fall in love with you.
For so many reasons, that audition moved me so much. I've never been this much of a mess on the show. Literally. Oh, my goodness. I hope all your dreams come true. You deserve it.
You really do.
Whoa.
Oh, look, Alicia.
Well done, guys.
So I go by the name of Flints.
Flints, yeah.
My name's Taylor.
Where and together you are?
Oh, Flints and Taylor.
And how old are you boys?
I'm 22.
I'm 17.
Oh, you babies. And where are you from?
So I'm from Croydon.
Come on. And I'm from Birmingham.
Nice. So how did you guys meet?
So we met through the first lockdown via Instagram. We were doing like Instagram lives.
Okay.
Today was the first day we met.
Yeah. Oh my. Wow. That is nuts.
We met in 2020 on my Instagram. We just literally just bounced off each other's vibe. But today is actually the first day we've met each other, which is nuts. Today, I'm going to be rapping an original piece.
And I'm going to be playing the piano to that piece. I sent him the piano through social media, and he's just been running off of that. The lyrics are very personal to him.
I was a troublesome kid, hanging out with like the wrong set of people, going down the wrong path. With mum and dad's guidance, they just sort of dragged me out and helped me become the person I am today.
We've had no rehearsals together prior to this, and the first time we're doing it is at the London Palladium.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Crazy. This audition today can change our lives. We want to make a mark. We want to sell our pause. We want people to remember Flints and Taylor.
So who do you guys look up to and what's the big dream for you both?
I look up to my like dad a lot. Like my dad's my inspiration.
Is Pops here?
He's here. Him, my mum, helped me become the person I am today.
Love that.
Did you write the song?
Yeah, I wrote the lyrics myself.
Yeah.
It's called Change. Yeah, the song's about basically inspiring
my younger brothers.
I want them to like not follow the same footsteps I used to follow. I want them to be better than me.
Oh, that's nice.
Well, this is your moment.
Hey, come on. Hey, come on.
Good luck.
I'm so nervous.
Been blessed with this gift and I'ma use it. And I thank the Lord because my life really changed. So I pour my heart and my soul into music. Listen to the words, I hope you can relate. From a kid I was an antics, I never gripped a weapon. Stealing from these shops, I was always in detention. Didn't know what I was thinking, faced a few suspensions. They tried to tell my parents, I'm a kid that's got aggression. I was following the crowd, I thought that I could fit in. I thought they had my back but the situations were different. But still I start to follow the one and be seen as weak. So anything that they do, I front line so you can see. And I was dumb, stupid, know that I was crazy. Following the crowd because I wanted them to rate me. After school doing things that some would call shady, I was deep involved, nobody came to save me. I had to change my ways because I made my parents cry. Something changed up in my mind because there were times I could have died. Fake this, fake that, I was living life in lies. Parents gave me everything, young me never realised. I really had to change to try and be the best for my bros. Telling them don't make the same mistakes I did on the road. Always choose the right path, never lie, forget about the code. If you go left, you go regret this. When you're getting old, I know that I ain't perfect. Real talk, I made mistakes. Change is just a process, I'm doing what it takes. Gonna make my family proud and put a smile up in their face. You knew me in the days, you would have seen the drastic change. But it's a struggle, I can't lie. I've been through the pain and been through some dark times. I put my pen to my pad and then I write rhymes. If you didn't know, I can tell you that it's my time. I'll shine, pen to my pad and every day I keep on writing. Born to be a star, so every day I keep on shining. My work is paying off, I'm never stopping grinding. I'll see you at the top and we know that it's all in time. And being blessed with this gift and I'ma use it. And I thank the Lord because my life really changed. So I put my heart and my soul into music. Listen to the words, I hope you can relate.
Hearing your story, you also are phenomenal on that piano. I mean, amazing.
Really love that you have something important to say, and there'll be a lot of people watching this will relate to that, and they'll take a very positive message away from it, which I think is fantastic. And they're both of you together.
Well, it was real. That's what was great.
Yeah,
about
it was real. Yeah.
It was real, and I love that. I love a scene from a great movie. This shouldn't have worked, you know, bearing in mind how you'd never met until before today. Everything was just brilliant. Even when your voice kind of broke with emotion at the end, it was just absolutely a perfect audition, in my opinion. Genuinely, it's everything we look for.
I mean, nothing makes me more happy than seeing young musicians. You had something to say, Flint. We've had no one on the show like you before, which is brilliant. And they say in life, save the best till last.
I wanna scream to the world, cry out. So put it in
live shows now.
Merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup.